Tomorrow's not guaranteed, but deep down we express ourselves knowing maybe we'll see tomorrow. We don't know. We don't know if Jesus is going to come in 2023. We don't know if we will see tomorrow. We don't know if we're going to see our friends again, loved ones, family, because he lives like a big storm. Amen? Amen in church. That be our testimony, our prayers that we listen.